beta chocolate. How Betul kelas ya? How Betul kelas ya?
Hello friends, today we are in one of the tiny place in South Goa, that is Betul. In Konkani we call it Betlan, and this place is very unique historical place in South Goa, and this is one of the famous for its fort, that is called as Betul Fort. As you can see me and my backdrop, this is one of the small place located in the village called as Betul, and it is very famous for a Sal River also, and this is the mouth of the river where it meets to Arabian Sea, and this is the fort. friends. Right now we are in the Betul village, and this is one of the tiny village in South Goa and one of the historical place. This place is very famous for its fort that is called as Betul Fort. In Kokani we call as Betla. This fort is built in the 16th century, to be specific, in 1679. This fort, that is Betul Fort, is one of the and only fort in Goa which is built in the Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj order. There is only one cannon present here, and this is maybe a reason why this cannon is used to control the trade war here. This Betul place and the fort lies at the coastal region in the river called as Sal, and this is the mouth of the river Sal, which meets Arabian Sea.